The U.S. Air Force has conducted its first hypersonic missile test in the Pacific, launching from a B-52 bomber out of Guam. This move comes as the U.S. acknowledges the hypersonic advancements of China and Russia, with both nations having demonstrated significant progress. The test success remains unspecified, but U.S. Air Force has confirmed that valuable insights were gained for the continued development of advanced hypersonic systems.